Hello everyone, my name is Ethan and welcome to Casual Eats, a channel dedicated to quick weeknight meals and building confidence in the kitchen together. Today we'll be making quick and easy breakfast tacos. This meal can be made in under 15 minutes and is super simple and tasty. The full recipe is in the description below. Now on to the ingredients. For this meal, you'll need the following. Taco tortillas. I still have the huge ones from the fajitas, but you can use smaller ones if you like. Shredded cheese. I used Mexican blend because that's really all we had in the fridge. Bacon, eggs, salsa, and onion. Now let's get started. First step here, we'll go ahead and cut our bacon into nice bite-sized pieces. Next, we'll go ahead and take a small frying pan and start it over medium heat and add our bacon immediately. I find that cooking it this way just helps to render out a little bit more fat and make it a little bit more crispy. While our bacon's cooking, we can go ahead and dice up our onion and get that ready. Now back to the bacon. Once your bacon reaches your desired level of crispiness, go ahead and pull it out of the pan and put it on a paper towel lined plate. And honestly, I don't even have any paper towels right now. We're actually about to move out of this house, so our kitchen is pretty sparse. Now that the bacon's done, we can go ahead and use the extra fat to cook up our onions. So go ahead and put your onions in the pan over that same medium heat and let them cook until they have some nice color. While those onions cook, we can go ahead and crack our eggs into a bowl and season liberally with salt and pepper before beating. Now let's check on those onions. Once your onions are done, go ahead and put them on the same plate as the bacon, and you'll actually want to set that pan off of the heat and set the burner to low. We want to let this pan cool down a little bit so that we can cook our eggs softly. With the pan cooled down a bit, we can go ahead and put it back on the burner and add our eggs. And I like to cook these things pretty low and pretty slow. I cooked them a little faster than I wanted to here, but generally what I will do is sort of mix them up until a nice curd starts to form, kind of like you're seeing here. And then once that curd does form, I'll go ahead and lift it off the heat and keep mixing until they start to form up even a little bit more and just kind of go back and forth until they're pretty close to my desired level of doneness. Once the eggs are about where we want them, we'll go ahead and pull them off the heat completely. Then we'll add our shredded cheese, our bacon, and our onions back into the pan. Then we'll just go ahead and mix and combine and let the cheese get nice and gooey. It's now time to plate up our creation and then enjoy. So first we'll go ahead and take two flour tortillas and put them on the plate. And then we'll take a little bit more shredded cheese and add just a small amount to the bottom of each tortilla. Next, we'll take our egg, bacon, and onion mixture and we'll add about half to each tortilla as well. We'll now go ahead and top it off with about a tablespoon of salsa per tortilla, as well as a few shakes of hot sauce. And that's really all there is to it. This meal only makes enough for one person, so if you're cooking for any more, just go ahead and add ingredients as needed. But I would just like to say thank you so much for watching, and I really do urge you to make this meal and let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And while you're there, please leave a like on the video and subscribe if you haven't done so already. But until the next weeknight meal, I'm Ethan with Casual Eats. Keep on cooking!